to drag us off the way. And just before the sunrise, I heard something at the wall. The gate began rattling, a voice began to call. I hurried to the window, looked down into the street, expecting swords and torches and the sound of soldiers' feet. And as I looked in